We're searching for a missing person this afternoon. They say 70-year-old Gary White was last seen in the Wells River area. That's his picture on your screen. If you have any information about where he might be, Vermont State Police want to hear from you.